Welcome to our hip-hop class here at Apology of Dance and Martial Arts. Let's get started. All right, guys, to get started, we're going to do a warm-up. So, following along, your head, you're going to go up and down. And side to side. Here we go. And you're going to make it go full circle all the way around, making sure that you don't drop your neck back. Keep it engaged when you go back. All the way around. Other way. All right, this is a little weird, but you're going to isolate your head. So you're going to just isolate your head and move to the side. Don't move your shoulders, don't move anything but your head. Shoulders are going to go up and down. One at a time. Switch. Roll your shoulders forward. Roll them back. We're gonna go side, front, side, back. All in isolation. So boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Then we're gonna smooth it out. All right, here we go. Click, 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 click. Keep going. Smooth it out. Try not to move your hips at all. Now we're gonna go the other way. So you're gonna go click, 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 click. Here we go. Smooth it out. You're going to reach up and reach down. Hold that stretch down on the ground and come up. The next thing we're going to do is a lot of jumping jacks and a lot of jumping. So I'm going to put my phone on the ground. Here we go. Jumping jacks. Keep going. Do not, under any circumstances, push it beyond the knee. Just make your calf touch your thigh if you can. Go as far as you can personally go. Down, reach up. Deep breath in. Release, deep breath out. Up, deep breath in. Deep breath out. Good job. All right, as you continue, bring your arms up to the side. You're gonna lean and stretch. Hold that. Don't come down. Make sure that you're not hunching your body over. You've got it flat, and you should be feeling the stretch all the way throughout, right through here. Up, you're gonna turn your upper body, and you're gonna lean backwards, okay? Don't overextend this, just go to where you feel a nice stretch. Don't push your back too far. Down. And over, this is a flat back. You should be able to put a glass of water on your back and it would not fall off. Hold. And drop. Trying to help that foot, well not the foot, the leg. Okay, you're gonna turn your feet so they're facing the wall. You're gonna bend this back knee. The knees are now touching, this leg is straight, this one here. And you're gonna flex that foot. You should feel this stretch through your calf right here, not into your knee. That would be hyperextending. So we just feel this in our calf. And flatten it down. Turn, hold here. And roll up. Other way.
Don't move.
Stay where you are. Try and press your legs down just a little bit more. Don't overstretch it. Very good. All right, you're going to put one leg in, one leg out. Go down and grab that foot. Hold. Make sure that your knee isn't popping off the floor. We want it nice and straight down the ground. Pointing this foot, we grab up, down to the middle. Good, making sure both hips are on the ground. We don't want one hiking up. Hold. Keep that toe pointed. Up, turn your hips to the side. Try and keep this foot, actually, it's flexed for this one. And we're gonna go down. You may point it or keep it flexed, whichever you like. I like it flexed because it gives me a better stretch of my calf. Hold your stretch. Make sure that when you're doing the stretch, this isn't rotating forward. You want to keep that turned up. You want to keep this facing up to the ceiling. You never, ever, ever want to touch the ground like that. Hold your stretch. Drop, legs out in front of you. I'm gonna go all the way through the choreography, starting from the beginning. I'm gonna go in depth at each point and reteach it to you. So I want you to watch all of it. I'm gonna do it a couple of times full out on the video, and then you can either re-watch the video, replay the video, or look up the song and practice it as many times as you want to or need to. So we're gonna start with cheerleader. All right, let's get started. So for cheerleader, you're gonna start with a body roll. Your head is gonna lead. I'm gonna over-exaggerate so you can really see it. Your head drops, shoulders move, upper body moves, and now my hips, my shoulders, and my head are facing to the right. So, all together, boom. Good, all right. That's on do you. That's on the words do you. So you go, do you need me, your arm, your right arm is gonna go up, my hand is fully flexed out, so up, my left arm is gonna go down, and then on the beat in between the lyrics, I'm gonna switch my arms, one, two. So all together, that's 5, 6, 7, 8. Do you need me? Switch. On the next do you, your foot's gonna come in on do. This is my left foot, it comes in, and then it goes back out on you. Okay, so my back foot, which is my left foot, goes do you think. I'm gonna face the front, okay? So from the top, body roll. Do you need me? Switch. Do you think? Good. Let's do that from the top of the music. Here we go. Getting ready.
On the word no, you're gonna take your right arm, it's gonna pop up,
So you go, no. All right, the timing on that. Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, drop, okay? This hand is in a fist when it comes up. You want it kind of to be as level as you can get it. Your head is gonna pop again, so you go one, two. Okay, so just from that, you go, do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, good. From the top, five, six, seven, eight. Do you need me switch? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, good. Let's do that with the music before we add on that part, the next part.
Is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah.
Here we go.
She is always in my corner right there. When no more, all these other girls are tempting, but I'm not.
Five, six, seven, eight.
And you need me. Do you think I'm protected? Or do you keep feeling like she's dead? I'm like,
oh, yay! All right. Let's do it one more time. Here we go. For this next, you're gonna need to keep just kind of jam out. Rock it up onto your front, which is your right leg, And then you're gonna take three steps really quick. One, two, three, okay? Really quick, let's do it like that. So you rock back, rock forward, one, two, three, and you're on, you end on your left leg, okay? Let's do that again. One, two, a one, two, three. Good. All right, there are arms for this move, but we're gonna go over those after we get the legs down. So, again, I'm gonna dissect that one more time. Rock back onto your left leg, rock forward onto your right, and then you go back onto your left and you take three steps, one, two, three, okay? So, starting from the top, one, two, three. Good. So there's a slight travel in that, your right leg when you step onto it, one, two, back onto your left, one. There's a slight step back, three, okay? But that's the only step you take. So you go rock, rock, one step back, okay? So again, rock, 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 step back. So very quickly, the whole thing, one, two, and a one, two, three. One more time, we're gonna go. One, two, and a one, two, three. Good. All right, now that we got the legs, let's move on to the arms. So, while you're doing this, your right arm is basically, it's tossing a lasso. Tossing a lasso, that's all you're doing, just like that. Your left arm is stirring a pot, so it's gonna just stir a pot. Very good. Now we're gonna put those two things together. So you're throwing a lasso and stirring the pot. Very good. Okay, so the timing for the arms, when you step back, it's one. So one, two, you're gonna make the whole circle into two sections. So one, two, and then one full circle, okay? Try it with both arms. One, two, full circle. With the feet, that step back onto your left, one, forward onto your right, two, step back, full circle, okay? So, I'm gonna go full speed. We go. One, two, and a one, two, three. Okay, one more time. One, two, and a one, two, three. You see how my arms moved? Okay, when I stepped back onto this foot, it was just one rotation. Forward onto my right, full rotation. Then a full rotation is you skip back. Really complicated. I know, you've got this. Let's do it full speed. Here we go. One, two, and one, two, three. Good. One more time. One, two, and one, two, three. Good job. I believe in you. Let's do it with the music.
Whoa.
Very nice. Let's do it with the music. I'm going. counter and you jump and you use that to press yourself up, that's kind of the effect that you want this to give. So you have your hands here, you go hit and up, down. Okay? I'm gonna do that for the camera so you can see. Remember, whenever I face the camera, I'm moving in opposite direction. So this is my right hand, this is my left hand. But to you, it's the mirror effect. So this is your left hand, this is your right hand. Okay? So that's why I face this way, so you can follow my movements, because I'm facing the same direction as you. But whenever I turn this way to demonstrate, just remember I'm moving the opposite way. So don't go the way I'm turning for this. Just so you can see, you step, hit, jump up and down, okay? So let's do that together. Step, jump up and down. Good. Now, you're gonna step back onto that right foot. You're gonna take your hands, they clap together like so, and they're gonna hit to the right shoulder, to the left shoulder. They're gonna open, and when you go back this way, you're gonna pick up your left leg, and you're gonna go what? Like that, okay? So after the jump, you step back, and it's like swinging a baseball bat. One, two, three. Cool. Let's do it together. So, from the one, two, and a one, two, three, we go. One, two, and a one, two, three, slide, jump. Hit, hit, open, step. Yeah? Let's do it with the music. Yay. going to move on. Alrighty, next is the endings. Very, very simple. Only a few more moves. So you jump, woo! You cross your right foot in front. Cross your arms. I'm going to move over here so you can see me better. Cross your arms. Step out. Arms go out. Hips face the front. Your right arm goes up. Your left arm goes up. Your right arm extends. You strike a pose. It can really be any pose you want. Like, it's just an ending pose. I like this one, personally. So that's what I'm gonna do. You can do whatever you want. So, that ending bit, you jump. Woo! Cross, open, one, two, three, okay? Striking any pose you want, you can be creative, but make sure it hits one, two, hit pose. Yeah? Let's do it from the top. You finished the combo. Yay! That's fun. All right. Let's do it from the top. Here we go. And I'm starting the music. You're gonna give me 20 crunches. So down, up and down, all right? 20, go. Next, we're gonna do push-ups. So out you go. Make sure that your body is leveled with the floor. Your hands are right beside your shoulders. Both hands facing the way your shoulders are facing. All right, 20 push-ups, go. Very good. 20 crunches. Down. Go. And up. All right, next you're gonna lay flat out like this. Lift your legs up and you're gonna put them down the ground and up. Don't let your heels drop. All right, you're gonna do this as slow as possible, okay? So down, 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 up, 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 all right? You don't want your feet to hit the ground, okay? By doing that, you're relaxing this. We want to keep the core engaged the entire time, so hands down by your sides. Lift up, down, up, that's one. Down, up, that's two. Down, up, that's three, all right? We're gonna do 15. Here we go. That's 10, you have 5 more. Keep it going. Very good. All right, next you're gonna keep your legs down here and you're gonna do flutter kicks. We're gonna do that for 20 seconds, all right? I'll count, I'll tell you when to come down. And go.
and come down.
Hold and breathe. Up again, 5 seconds.
Down.
Right, next you're gonna do squats. So, feet side by side. When I go down for my squat, my knees are coming in front of my toes, my heels aren't popping off the floor, so it doesn't let out that. I'm taking my hips, and they're going backwards, so my knees never pass in front of my toes, all right? We're gonna do 20, so here we go. Count for yourself, I'm gonna go with you. And go. Very good. Now turn your toes out and you're gonna go down like this into a sumo squat, all right? Here we go. We're gonna do 10, hold, 10, hold, and go.
Today. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you found it fun and helpful. We'll see you next time.